5,000 SAT vocabulary words, side A. Word list in. Congregate. To bring together into a crowd. Coniferous. Cone-bearing trees. Conjecture. A guess. Conjoin. To unite. Conjugal. Pertaining to marriage, marital rights, or married persons. Conjugate. Join together in pairs. Conjugation. The state or condition of being joined together. Conjunction. The state of being joined together, or the things so joined. Connive. To be in collusion. Connoisseur. A critical judge of art, especially one with thorough knowledge and sound judgment of art. Connote. To mean, signify. Connubial. Pertaining to marriage or matrimony. Conquer. To overcome by force. Consanguineous. Descended from the same parent or ancestor. Conscience. The faculty in man by which he distinguishes between right and wrong in character and conduct. Conscientious. Governed by moral standard. Conscious. Aware that one lives, feels, and thinks. Conscript. To force into military service. Consecrate. To set apart as sacred. Consecutive. Following in uninterrupted succession. Consensus. A collective unanimous opinion of a number of persons. Conservatism. Tendency to adhere to the existing order of things. Conservative. Adhering to the existing order of things. Conservatory. An institution for instruction and training in music and declamation. Consign. To entrust. Consignee. A person to whom goods or other property has been entrusted. Consigner. One who entrusts. Consistency. A state of permanence. Console. To comfort. Consolidate. To combine into one body or system. Consonance. The state or quality of being in accord, fault with. Consonant. Being in agreement or harmony with. Consort. A companion or associate. Conspicuous. Clearly visible. Conspirator. One who agrees with others to cooperate in accomplishing some unlawful purpose. Conspire. To plot. Constable. An officer whose duty is to maintain the peace. Constellation. An arbitrary assemblage or group of stars. Consternation. Panic. Constituency. The inhabitants or voters in a district represented in a legislative body. Constituent. One who has the right to vote at an election. Constrict. To bind. Consul. An officer appointed to reside in a foreign city, chiefly to represent his country. Consulate. The place in which a consul transacts official business. Consummate. To bring to completion. Consumption. Gradual destruction, as by burning, eating, etc., or by using up, wearing out, etc. Consumptive. Designed for gradual destruction. Contagion. The communication of disease from person to person. Contagious. Transmitting disease. Contaminate. To pollute. Contemplate. To consider thoughtfully. Contemporaneous. Living, occurring, or existing at the same time. Contemporary. Living or existing at the same time. Contemptible. Worthy of scorn or disdain. Contemptuous. Disdainful. Contender. One who exerts oneself in opposition or rivalry. Contiguity. Proximity. Contiguous. Touching or joining at the edge or boundary. Continence. Self-restraint with respect to desires, appetites, and passion. Contingency. Possibility of happening. Contingent. Not predictable. Continuance. Permanence. Continuation. Prolongation. Continuity. Uninterrupted connection in space, time, operation, or development. Continuous. Connected, extended, or prolonged without separation or interruption of sequence. Contort. To twist into a misshapen form. Contraband. Trade forbidden by law or treaty. Contradiction. The assertion of the opposite of that which has been said. Contradictory. Inconsistent with itself. Contraposition. A placing opposite. Contravene. To prevent or obstruct the operation of. Contribution. The act of giving for a common purpose. Contributor. One who gives or furnishes, in common with others, for a common purpose. Contrite. Broken in spirit because of a sense of sin. Contrivance. The act planning, devising, inventing, or adapting something to or for a special purpose. Contrive. To manage or carry through by some device or scheme. Control. To exercise a directing, restraining, or governing influence over. Controller. One who or that which regulates or directs. Contumacious. Rebellious. Contumacy. Contemptuous disregard of the requirements of rightful authority. Contuse. To bruise by a blow, either with or without the breaking of the skin. Contusion. A bruise. Convalesce. To recover after a sickness. Convalescence. The state of progressive restoration to health and strength after the cessation of disease. Convalescent. Recovering health after sickness. Convene. To summon or cause to assemble. Convenience. Fitness, as of time or place. Converge. To cause to incline and approach nearer together. Convergent. Tending to one point. Conversant. Thoroughly informed. Conversion. Change from one state or position to another, or from one form to another. Convertible. Interchangeable. Convex. Curving like the segment of the globe or of the surface of a circle. Conveyance. That by which anything is transported. Convivial. Devoted to feasting, or to good fellowship in eating or drinking. Convolution. A winding motion. Convolve. To move with a circling or winding motion. Convoy. A protecting force accompanying property in course of transportation. Convulse. To cause spasms in. Convulsion. A violent and abnormal muscular contraction of the body. Copious. Plenteous.